What's now?
I have an idea. I will prepare the sightless eye.
The eye? What do you mean?
We must find Lilith. The only way to do that is to use the eye.
Are you serious? I know what happened the last time the eye was used. I know it didn't end well.
Do you have a better idea? Any of you? That's what I thought.
Advantage we have, the only way to find Lilith. There is no time to waste.
You made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Ever since you drank my blood,
I've been a part of you. I always will be. I carry your hopes and fears in my heart. I gifted humans with free will, but they are lost without a shepherd to guide them. They flock.
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity.
Know the truth.
Yes. But they are only keepers of knowledge. They cannot do what you do.
I'm not ready yet.
Mephisto found me.
cower. I've come to free you from this trap.
Why do you keep helping me?
Look where we stand. I saved you in this dismal little cave because I sensed you could end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But like it or not, right now we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye. The path ahead is steep. My blessing will guide you. Tread without fear.
Okay.
Sister's fate is already sealed.
Nothing is sealed yet. That's why you still.
You unbreak the law. I'll bury you in this nightmare until you hack the death.
To hold your body out of hell. So move your hand. Let me see.
I haven't taken orders from you in years, Lorette. I see no reason to start now.
You should have come to me instead of the cathedral. I would have shown up for you. Shared your burden.
I know. And perhaps things would have gone differently with Skos Klem. And with Yoren. Was it enough? Will he think it was enough?
Sorry about Donald.
What's done is done. What learn? From the Eye.
Lilith tried to trap me. Before that, I saw her cross a great sea of fire. Beyond it lay her father's domain.
We are too late.
We can't give up now. We have the stone. What should we do?
I don't know. I always thought if I didn't survive, you'd be the one to finish this. You've always had the steady hand, not me. Trust your gut. It's the reason we've made it this far.
For Lilith, but she is close.
What now?
We can set an ambush. I distract her, you trap her in the source.
Something isn't right. Mephisto led you to this moment. We're in his realm. Should we really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the great evil.
You want to use the stone on him?
Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone, get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
They will. I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto. But I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
Thank you.
Let us pray that worked. Come on.
Lilith will hunt us down. I must end it.
I'll find Lorath. We'll make this right. And we'll wait for you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
Time.
ready yet.
Yes.
I need time to.
Was meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are, again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
It is done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No. Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No. I understand. Where is the stone?
Nayrel, she didn't come back to you?
No.
She must have already gone ahead to the desert chapel.
Go after her. Quickly. I need to bring Dawn in and seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together. We leave together, too.
Now, we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, angel and demon, father and mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict? These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Nayrel avoid the fate of Rasma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Nayrel, we will find a way. We have to. Rest, girl, while you can. We'll be on the move again soon. That must be right. Yorin, Donan, we've lost so many to hatred. We can't lose Nayrel too. Come on.
Norathnar!
Will this never end?
Yosef. What do you want?
Step aside. I'm here for the Haradrim.
Can it wait? I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
Kill the heretic!
The Haradrim have used...
Yosef, he saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
They were fools. I don't have the time for it. I am going to Skosglen. Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing, while the living are in danger.
Wise words. But I have a promise to keep. That's why you must ride north, ahead of me. If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Doran's estate.
This is what I saw in the reflections. We're close. I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to... You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can... Not what I expected. But let's not give up hope.
I'm not ready yet.
I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way. And I'll follow it to the end.
While I'm in town.
Why do I only hear one set of footsteps?
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. I don't know how much time I have. But there has to be a better answer. And I have to find it. Alone. I know you'll want to go with me. But people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive and clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. Because if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other.